Look, at my age, you know I've been to a lot of doctors. Healthcare Partners, they really care. They're concerned about your health. They're all the best.
I am Roberta, and I am a healthcare partner. Visit hcpnv.com to hear my story.
Talking with my wife, and after receiving a tremendous amount of support from the residents within District 5, which is the Southeast Commission District, we decided over the weekend that we were going to go ahead and take the challenge and run for county commission.
Does this have anything to do with the possible dissolving of the Pahrump Town Board too as well?
None whatsoever. I think the town will be successful in their bid to stay right where they're at.
Is there something that you would like to achieve as far as that District 5?
You know, it's not just for District 5. When you run for county commission, you represent the entire county. You're just elected by district. Mm-hmm. As you well know, I've often said, there is so much potential within the town of Pahrump and the county of Nye. And we need to start thinking about where the county, where the towns are going to be, not next year, but 5 years, 10 years, 20 years from now. Mm-hmm. What we do today will affect our generations to come.
The county commissioners hold a little bit more weight as far as decision-making within the county, way more than the Pahrump Town Board. Is that something that you're looking forward to doing, is being able to have a bigger impact?
You know, not so much the authority, but having the impact to be able to bring business in, economic development, jobs, to which we have been showing that we're doing now right here in the town of Pahrump. As you've seen with Tropical Smoothies coming in, Pizza Hut has announced they're coming in over on 372 at Pahrump Valley Boulevard. There is a number of companies that have come into town which are still under the non-disclosure statement. As Pam Webster recently stated at a meeting, you know, I can tell you that there's a hotel coming, I can tell you there's a 20,000 foot square foot box store coming, and you know, but under non-disclosure, you can't say who, where, or when. We've all seen the expansion at the Raceway. There's more and bigger plans coming out at the Raceway.
There is a lot of developments on the horizon here. Unfortunately, releasing that information would be something that might even bring in more business and more residents and keep some of our population here in Pahrump instead of leaving to go get jobs elsewhere. Why can't we disclose the information?
Because that's on the developers. The developers and their teams decide, you know, when, where, how, and we have to abide by that. So trust me, as soon as it's available to be released, it will be released.
Speaking of jobs, you have a full-time job. Are you looking to resign?
The company fell on some financial difficulties in Las Vegas. Mm-hmm. The Pahrump office was making money. Mm-hmm. And the company is under restructuring right now, and I do not know what the future of that will bring for the office here in Pahrump.